By 1935, angry football mobs roamed the streets of England. The cricketers took refuge indoors where it was safe. The rules of cricket adapted to these new, harsh conditions. Their old balls were too fast, so they attached little parachutes to slow them down. Serve the ball towards the opponent. To score a point, the ball needs to bounce on your opponent's side twice. The first to 5 points wins. And so cricket became Royal Badminton.